Hey guys,
welcome back to another vlog. I'm playing Grand Theft Auto 5 from Xbox One. And Trevor, at the moment, as you can see, wears a police bike and uniform. So yeah. Show some gameplay. Oops.
Oh, give me a break.
There you go, guys. First person driving on a bike. My crash. All the way to that. That's not going that's my way. Instead, I'm going to do this. Yeah, somebody made me what I'm going to do. Yeah, kill people in first person. First person shooting. So, yeah. So yeah, enjoy guys. I lost. So guys, what do you think of that? Oh, my son can't see my guys. Got right off. So what do you think of that, guys? Brilliant, wasn't it? Yeah. Best policeman in the world. I was watching you had something interesting. So. Guys, You may recognise her from Grand Force San Andreas. So yeah, that's room on San Andreas. So yeah, very cool Easter egg. It's on the note, $1 note, so yeah. And we're finding darts. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Police officer going to a bar and kills all the people. Best police in the world. Also, singing or something. Also, does this way. So you guys may know this Easter egg. This Easter egg is in Sand Shores. The hamstring Sand Shores. This Easter egg happens to be in Sand Shores. Sandy Shores, whatever it is. So yeah. I'm gonna show you that. I'm here. I was gonna show you this. How creepy is that? Just imagine driving around at night and the stop is fence building. I turn the lights on. The car lights on. And you see that. There will be 8. Yeah, that's right. The Infinite 8 Killer Easter egg. Is this house? It looks like this house. There's like an 8 killer's house. So yeah. Sounds in trouble. 8 is just... Sorry. Sorry guys. Sorry, you did graffiti in the house. In the house walls. Let's see. So 8 one place. So yeah. Yeah, go away, Meryl. Meryl, something. You're wrong. So that's gonna be the last word. I'm getting out of this place. I'm getting away from this house. So what are you gonna think of that? What do you think of that, you sir, guys? Cool, isn't it? It's here, I am, guys, sorry. It's there. I feel part of your interest there. So yeah. Now let's show you where it is. See? It's there. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. So yeah, I'll show you the Easter egg. The Infinite Acre Easter egg. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, and like, subscribe. Like and subscribe. That'd be amazing. And for now guys, I'll see you next video guys. Bye.